cut off of your forehead with your finger in my mouth, and the sound when leather jackets hit the ground. You should hear when you're not around, when it's just us horny poets who can't wait to write it down. Swear we were only being honest. Do you like these little sonnets? 'Cause I wrote them just for you.